Hey, I'm Matt Donovan. You can find me on Instagram on @itsworthashot.
So we came down to Cape Byron Lighthouse this morning. Unfortunately, we've got a bit of an overcast sky, and we'll see what we get. Looking pretty good so far. It's a little bit moody. Which means if exposing for the foreground, the sky is going to be pretty much white. So what I've done is I've put a three-stop soft grad in front of my lens just to bring down the brightness of the sky so I can correctly expose for the foreground. I've also got a six-stop filter on just to slow down some of the motion in the water, and a polarizer also to cut through the glare of the water.